Warriors, this would be named something else and not the D.D. Smith Center. Bias from outside, and he got it. Len Bias with 29.
Oh, my!
And he made the steal and a jam! What a play by Bias! Holy cow! And that cuts the lead down to 5. Now, that was incredible for Len Bias. Just anticipated and went after it. Carolina trying to work the clock. This is Daugherty against Lewis. Picked up his dribble, loose ball. Jones has it, gets it to Baxter. Baxter goes in against Hale with a finger roll, and it's 68. What a touch.